everybody. Today, we are going to do a Drakumon episode. Okay, so it's just gonna take like a few minutes to load. So if you've seen my other videos, I hope you like the other videos. And recently, I just defeated the water champion. Now that was really hard to do, but I did do it. Okay, is my team healed? Actually, I'll check a different way. Oh no, I haven't healed my team yet. Okay, I'm gonna heal my Drakumon. Okay, so I just got Scoraville, I think that's how it's pronounced, at least, and I'm going to go there. So far, as you can see, I have lots of different colored fish. Yellow, green, red, blue. Uncommon fish, restores power points. Rare fish, revives the target with full HP. Common fish, restores full HP. And common fish, restores some HP. Okay, so, I am going to go to badges. And right now, I got my trainer badge, my grass badge, and this one, the water badge. I just got it recently, and like in my last episode. So I'm gonna go to Scoraville, and let's see. Oh.
Hey guys, the hero we are introducing today is Raz, the Fist.
Okay. It's skipped. And now we can get back to the game. Okay, so this is Scoraville, or it's, at least I think that's how it's pronounced. Okay, I'm just gonna take a look around this little town. You know, okay, there's a fishing area over here, cactuses, shop, a man wearing a cowboy's hat, a lady, a Pokemon Center, a man kind of wearing a different cowboy's hat, a house was back there, and then there's this house, and then there's another lady, and you know what, I'm just going to go back to the place, and we'll see what else is in the town when we wander over. Okay, so we want to see this first house and see what's inside, what we can do. Okay, so here's another ad. So let's see what he needs. I promised my kids that they will eat sauteed black fish fillet for lunch. This kind of fish is rare and only lives in the water spot in the southwest of Pillow Desert. I would really appreciate it if you could help a single father keep his promise. Okay, so that is a little quest I have to do, and I'm guessing you'll have to do it from doing catching fish. You know, before we go any further, now I don't know how to get a pickaxe, I mean, don't know why they're there, but if anyone could tell me, I'd really appreciate that. But I did see a little dock here for fishing. Let's see if a blackfish comes up. If not, we're gonna just mosey on and find a blackfish somewhere else. A muzzybon, okay. Ooh, cool background. Cool, the bow background is a lot different, but cool. Okay, so it's done. This Muzzy gun is strong. I wonder if my near gun can win. Maybe not, but Flow and I sure will. Okay. Stun now. Okay, so it defeats me, and I'm gonna use Flowonite, and I'm going to use Beacon. And then I'm going to use Nature Blast. Scratch. Nice. Okay, so. Ooh, level up. So now all its HP is restored. Like it's hidden. Like all its stamina. Okay, I just have to watch this ad and done with it. If you do play Drakumon, I would like to know your team and what's your favorite and where you are right now in the comments below. For me, that's really interesting. And okay, so I'm gonna ask what she wants. Wait, let me guess. You're here for the gold, aren't you? I don't know what she means. Or I guess I'll find out sooner or later. The weather is very hot in our region. Beware of a sunburn. Okay. You know, I need to stock up on some potions. Bye. When I do go to the shop, I just buy a lot of everything. I don't go to it very often. I'm just stocking up on supplies. Okay, so I still have quite a bit of money left, I think. So here is Scoraville, and we're gonna check what's inside this house next. So there's a big stone in the middle of my new garden. I have no clue how to remove it. It's very frustrating. Now, I don't know if she's talking about this big stone, because maybe I'll learn how to get a pickaxe soon enough. But with that many details, I'm not sure that's what it means. This area has become infested with lost Drakus gang members. Rumor has it they're looking for hidden treasure. Okay, so those members are gonna try and stop. When this is, I'll just give it as soon as I can. Now, if you wanted me to do an episode on a game that I have not done, you just leave it below in the comments, if I can, I'll do it. Last night, someone broke into my house. They stole my invaluable red diamond. I called the police, but the investigation is going in circles. Find my diamond, and an interesting reward will be yours. That sounds interesting. Well, it is an interesting reward, so why wouldn't it be interesting? Oh, what's this one? The Rock Arena is located in Nova City! Okay. Take the train to go there. This is so cool. I just went on boat, now I'm going on train. I wonder what that would be like. But I have found that the next place I'm going should be that place. The Nova City. I think it's cool how this grass is yellow and green. Oh, Electronite appeared. I've never seen an Electronite, just Electrogon. It'll be tough defeating this guy because I know how powerful Electro Knights can get. They can get very, very powerful. Now, I don't know if we can decrease their healing power or not, but I know it decreases their attack power. Nice, so I won. That wasn't as hard as I thought it would be, but so it's tough. Oh, okay. So here is the train. So we're just gonna take a quick look at this amazing train. I don't know if I'll be going right now because there's still a whole lot to explore in this new place. So I'm going to go see this kid who's just here. You have to cross the Caloso Desert. Follow the railroad tracks so you won't get lost. Good advice. I'll check what's in this little cave here. But I do really want to go onto the train as well. Ooh, a Lacos member. Okay, so I'm gonna do a battle against this guy. Weaken. And oh, I don't know, he could use a quick heal. That guy could use a quick heal as well. But my attack power is very effective to that one. And I will not be surprised if the Rock Arena has this guy. I don't know what that siren is, if you can hear it in the distance. But let's get back to the video. Okay, so weaken. You can use weaken. Yikes. I haven't seen a Leafy Knight in a long time. Or at least since I got all the Lacos, those guys out of Veloga City. They crossed the way to Veloga City and Pearl Town. But I haven't seen these guys in a long time. But it's a new place. I'm not surprised that I'm seeing them now. I'm still wondering if I should go to the train or should I keep exploring this place? Because I really want to go to Nova City.
Play Bingo and Dob treasure chests to start building your elf collection. Find all 12 elves to complete your holiday set and win credits. Gift and trade elves with your friends to help finish your elf collection. Complete all 8 Jingle Whip sets to win a mega prize of credits and get a jolly Blitzy badge to prove it. Blitzy and his Jingle Elves are waiting for you.
And I'm hoping to see a few new Drakimon as well. It's like when I said that, this guy popped out. This guy's so adorable. Oh, he's so cute. He's not getting out of my class because he's so cute. Oh, I almost knocked him out. I don't want to do any more damage to him. I'm going to use Taming Stone. No! How? That's impossible. Let me see which is stronger. Okay, so Jade is more effective. Then I'll have to use Jade again. Yes, I did it! That guy is so cute. These unknown regions. Oh my. I think I'm gonna go back and check out that train over there. and see where it takes me. Because I really, 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 really want to go on that train and see what the experience is like. Yikes. Okay, so I'm gonna use Harden. Water Jet. Not very effective, and Water Jet one more time. Oh no, it healed itself. This is not good. I'm gonna use Harden. Yikes, especially when you're at a disadvantage. No, he's healing himself. This is what's so annoying about the Electro Knight. I have an Electro Knight, but if I have Electro Knight against me, which I haven't had except in this video, for me, I find it really hard. Okay, I'm not gonna use Harden anymore. I'm just gonna use Water Jet and hope I can win. Yikes. Wow, it almost knocked me out, but I knocked it out. Well, defeated him first. Water Jet. I'm gonna use Lizard Knight. Power up. Hit. Yes, I defeated him. Okay, I'm gonna go back. And I can't wait to see in this new region what new Dracumon will pop up. Whoa! A Petronite. So since I don't have this guy yet, I think I might as well tame him. But do you know how to like release Dracumon? Because I have too many of the doubles, like Leafy Knight and Petragon, and it's taking up too much room in my storage. I don't know if you can go beyond the storage. If that would be great, like get as many Dragonmon as you want, but then I might not be able to get some of the new Dragonmon if I just keep getting ones that I already have. So I need to know how to get it a bit empty so I can get some other tracking. Okay, I'm going to go to the healing center and I'm gonna change my formation a bit. Now where is the healing center? Ah, perfect. You know, that guy that I just tamed, not the guy that I just tamed, but the guy that I tamed before him, he looks like a little reindeer. He's so adorable. My Dracumon, yep. Manage my Dracumon. Now, I don't know if it just keeps going beyond that or not. Or maybe it gives you the choice of letting one go after, but I don't know. I'm going to take this guy out and put this guy in. And I'm going to fix up my formation. Yeah, I'll put him there. So he's second guy who, he's the second guy who will get used. Now I wonder what kind of power he will have. But I guess I'll just have to wait and see for myself. Okay, let's see here. Where's the train? Ah, here. Sorry, but all our trains are at the standstill. Something's blocking the railroad tracks. Traveling will resume after resolving the issue. Huh? Oh, I wanted to go train riding. Maybe it's meant for us to go into the cave. So I guess that's what I'll do. Go back into the cave. Okay, so I haven't seen this guy either. So I'm going to weaken him and then do a little power on him. And then tame him. Sounds like a good plan to me. Whoa, he survived that much better than the other guy did. The regular guy. Okay, now I'm gonna change this. Yes, I tamed him. He looks so cute. You know, I don't think I healed the little reindeer guy. So I better just go back to the healing center and then I'll go back into this cave and maybe find what's causing the trains not to move, because I really want to go to Nova City. But exploring will be fun too. Okay, let's see here. Put my dragon on? Yep. Okay, now I'm gonna go back into that cave and see if I'll find anything else that's new. I'm quite happy with my new Drakimon discoveries. Now let's see if I can find the third or a fourth or a fifth. That would be great.
Murderous is a strong word to have attached to you. It has a smell to it, that word.
Right,
musky and oppressive, like dead flowers in a vase.
Okay. Appear in that. Weaken. And defeat. Since I already have one, I'm gonna defeat him. Oh, this is gonna be a bit. No. That's not what's gonna happen. As you can see, if you've seen, all of these guys have been using rock. So I wouldn't be surprised if I see the, evolution of these guys. But also, maybe some, because that guy that I was just battling, he's an evolution. I don't think that guy's an evolution, so we might have the evolution of that, or that guy that I just caught, the new guy, but, I don't know. I go down here, see what's going on here, and jump over, and woo! Battle him! Weaken. I think this guy will win, but it's kind of hard to say since this guy is powerful. I'm going to now use Bite. scratch, and defeat him, and Leafy Knight now weaken. I don't think I can win this one, but Glow Knight will do its best to weaken it so my other guy can take it out, or the next guy who's coming, which will be the new guy. The one that looks like a reindeer, I said. The one that I said looked like a reindeer. Which I think is pretty cute. Again. So close to winning. Maybe if I didn't use Weekend, I might have won. Okay. I'm gonna use this. Okay, so this guy might need a little work, but we're getting there. He's so cute. I want to give him 100 chances. Oh, he's so cute when he follows me. He's like a little reindeer. Oh, two little reindeers. But he did have a disadvantage. He was a little low. If not, he would have won. That's cute little reindeer. Ooh, hello! Now I have to deal with another of these guys. Oh, Electronite instead of a Pyranite. Okay. Which makes my job harder, because this guy would have had the advantage against a Pyranite. And, ooh, at least I'm doing good so far. Use power up. And I'm going to use Nature Ball. And defeat, and I'm going to defeat him. Oh, a lizard. Okay, use power up, and going to attack. I wonder if the guys that I just caught, the new guys, like the last one that I caught and the first one I caught here, if those are the only new ones. I really hope not, because I like it, seeing the new Dracumon. I think it's kind of like a reward. I see that hard of me. That could have gone a few different ways. Okay. I'm going to be doing a second. Little door and see what's on the other side. Loading. Keslo Desert. This is where the dad told us to go. And the kid told us about the train tracks. Huh. You know? Ooh, okay. try and run. Eight. I'm gonna see what comes up on the end. Oh, nothing. Okay. So, train tracks on. Where are you gonna go, train tracks? This is what they want us to do. They want us to clear the issue, which will probably be something like those gang members. I guess it could be these Dracumon that are blocking place. Okay, so, and water jet. Okay, so I'm going to keep going. Let's see what comes out of this. These rocks. The boss ordered us to block the railroad tracks to delay the investigation. Who goes there? Yikes. I'll have to deal with these two guys when I'm not even at full strength. I have two more guys after this, so which. And I think I'll be able to hold my ground. But still, I think they'll each have two Dracumon. So, well, now it's 5 against 3. Not the greatest odds. Well, at least I was able to take down one guy. And a bit of the other guy, I think. Unless he does quick hit again, or he'll just knock me out. Okay, he knocked me out. I'll use Lizard Knight. Power up. And I'm going to use Nature Ball. I'm going to use Nature Ball again. Great! So, that was a what? Oh my gosh, I've never seen a guy that strong. But I guess it is normal. But my guys need to get more powerful and quick. Nature Ball. At least they're just using power up. But I'm afraid that they're planning. Great. So I have pretty much a whole 2 against probably 1 more 3. Oh, it's only 1. That guy. Huh? I need a pickaxe. Where am I supposed to find a pickaxe? Oh, dear. Okay, so I'm gonna use Nature Ball and Nature Ball again. Hopefully I can beat this guy. I wish there was a Dracumon Center around here. I followed this trail and now I need a Dracumon Center. Like, seriously. I better use my potion. Heal these guys up because I don't really want to wait forever. I know I it will be faster, and I'll have more power because I did beat this rat, those members, but still, I don't want to really go back. So see, there are these two rivers, but nothing. You know, I'm going to just heal these guys up. Do my guys up real quick. I guess that's what I did get. I bought this stuff for. Okay, so here's a cave. Maybe I can find a pickaxe somewhere. Nova City? Oh dear. Well, at least I'm at Nova City where I was going to go. Oh, this is the third time or fourth time this guy has gave me a riddle. Can't keep this until you have given it. What is it? Promise? Apology? Well, it is getting harder, I'll have to say. I really need a pickaxe. Maybe this shop will have one little pickaxe? Maybe? I had to take the long route to Nova City, but I did get there. Nope. Can't find anything that I need. Nope, can't find anything that I need. Okay, let me have some of this. Thank you, little girl. And what's this? Lost Dracus gang member stole a big amount of money from the casino. It's the talk of the town. Let's see what's in here. I have a bad backache. I can't go to the mine today. I might lose my job if I don't mine 5 coal ores. If you don't have a pickaxe, you can find one in an old mine in north of Kelsolo Desert. Could you help me out? Ah, of course. That's where I'm gonna get the pickaxe. I just have to watch this ad. But before I go to that cave, I think I know what cave he's talking about. But before I go to it, I am going to see. I'm going to see if. Because they did say that there's a rock moon in Rock City. In Nova City, so I'm gonna try and find it and just check this town out before I go dashing off on another mission. I'm worried about my husband. His gambling addiction led to loss a huge amount of money. He got trapped alone from some cheaty guys and I couldn't repay him. I know he was only himself to blame, but I'm here for his safety. Can you help me out? You'll find him in the casino. Okay, this town has a lot of problems. Not a lot, but not long ago, this place was a ghost town, but after they found gold mines, Nova City was built. I'm gonna see this. Did you know that our sheriff, Harley, is the current rock champion? I admire her, what a strong woman. Oh. I thought when he said Sheriff Harley to me, that just sounded like more of a boy's name than a girl's name. Okay, so what's this? I was a treasure hunter in my younger years. I had a treasure chest full of money under a cactus in Casino in Castelo Desert. If you bring me the treasure chest, I'll split the money with you. Maybe the pickaxe will help with that. I don't know. What's this? Here's a little piece of advice, young one. Do not gamble away your hard-earned money. Maybe that's the husband. Whoa, casino! I found a casino. I definitely did find a casino. I didn't. This is really lit up place. Let's see what looks good inside. Ooh, I kind of like the way it's. I'm on a terrible losing streak, but my lucky will turn around soon. I can feel it. My wife is worried about me. She told you my switch situation. I owe a huge. Oh, I didn't see the last part. The second last part. My wife. I owe a huge amount of money to Los Dracas, and they're threatening my family. If only I had a gold ore, I would be done with this nightmare. I'm busy, I can't talk to you right now. This thing is addictive. Okay, let's see if I can, what, if I'll let me do it or what it does. Okay, sorry, but you're not old enough to. Oh dear, I was hoping for a little more success than that. I wasn't gonna gamble, but I was hoping for a little more success in something else. Like the guy in the white. No? Where is that rock arena? Like seriously, where is it? Oh, I got this guy. I remember getting this guy. Whoa! Restore. Weekend. I don't know what that restore is, but I can tell that it's not. Oh, that's restore. And I knew, but I definitely knew that wasn't favored for me. It was favored for this exact one right here. So I defeated him. And now let's see. Okay, there's just this thing again. I'm going to go over here. You know, I am really starting to wonder where this rock arena is. I've been looking for it all over this town. Maybe it's that. The best I can get is following this path. We'll level up soon because these guys are getting very tough. Okay, wow. Okay, this is what is annoying about Electronites. They do this, and I know that it's very useful to me. Not useful to the other person. Because it just does quick heal all the time, and then it gets at full health, and then it gets, and then it uses the attack, and then when this guy's almost down, it heals itself. That's what, if I was using my Electronite, I would heal itself, and then, it's powerful. And quite smart as well. Now that is what is tough about. Okay, I'm gonna use them. I can use this. No, I was hoping it might be. Yikes. to switch it because I don't think a Murrigan can win. So I have to use one of my really powerful guys. But no. I want it to be paralyzed. This is getting annoying. I'll use that. Never really understood how annoying it is to fight an Electronite until now. How's this gotten me down so far? No. You use Lizardite. Yes. Making me win by not attacking. Scratch. Yes. Nice job. Okay. Hello? Oh, dear. I didn't want her to challenge me. I wanted her to help me. Her to help me find the Rockalina. Seriously, where is the Rockalina? If any of you have know where the Rock Arena is, maybe you could tell me below in the comments, because I can really not find it. Okay. No. Actually, I'm gonna switch this. Okay, so defeated. But Hydronite is going up in, use Water Jet, and do a lot of damage. Oh dear. Hopefully this is her last Rakumon, because I don't know if Electronite, only Hydronite can defeat this guy. Okay. She could go on the defense and just keep defending, but then she wouldn't accomplish anything. And of course you have to attack right now. They're going on the attack. No. This is annoying. Yikes. Left and right. It can be tough work to defeat. Okay, so I might end this video a bit, like, very soon, like, when all my Dragonmon have fainted. I'm going to use... Okay, so bite. I'm going to use Electric Shock. I'm going to use Quick Heal. Quick Heal. Now get ready to see a lot of Quick Heals and Electric Shocks and Bites. Powerful. I thought my Electrodude was tough, but boy, this really is a tough one. And again, we both use Quick Heal and Electric Shock. I'm going to use Quick Heal. Quick Heal. No. Yes. I warned him with directions, and now I can't even win with my best Dracumon. Man, I'm so close. Okay, guys, so thank you for watching, but I think that will be the end of the video, but in next episode for sure we will find the rock champion, the sheriff, and rock champion, and see how powerful he is, and we will go and find that pickaxe somewhere. Okay, so thank you guys for watching this episode. See you in the next video. Bye.